Hey guys, so most of you are wondering by my intro, why have I brought this Polo GTI, this shape, such an old shape, such a standard one, to your guys' attention. But the thing about this car that most of you don't know is that it is running a water methanol. Now, it's not every day that you would see a car with a water methanol conversion, especially a Polo GTI and in this shape. Now, my friend has went a bit unique and he has put in this conversion. Now, this car was not done up for a show car, but more for performance wise. Now, on the outside, you would have noticed that nothing is done up except this car has been through a respray because of the gold dust feature that was added to the mixture of this paint, which was really cool. Now, for performance wise, this car is running a stage one RK Motion software. It's got a dumb valve in there. Now, the turbo, if you are wondering, it is a standard turbo. Nothing has been changed there. It's got a 67mm split unit exhaust, full branch and exhaust with a downpipe, which sounds really cool. And I'm going to get my friend to start it up and let you guys hear it. And we're going to go for a quick drive. And I want him to show you how boosting as hell this car is. So I showed you how it sounds. Now we're going to go for a quick drive. So while we're in the car with Keegan here, I'm going to ask him a few questions about this car. What made you buy this car and what made you do it up this way?
Basically, from the time I was in school, I've always liked this car, so I had the opportunities and therefore I grabbed it.
So if I'm correct, you also had a 16 valve Mark 1 conversion as well?
Yeah, that was my first car.
And how wild was that?
Basically, that was one of the fastest cars I ever owned. That car was basically built for racing.
So what made you go with the water methanol in this car?
Unfortunately, it was in the car when I bought it, so...
Oh, okay.
But I've never used it.
So, yeah. Do you plan on using it?
Maybe.
And also fuel on this car, considering all the conversions that we've done.
It's okay, it's not bad. Short distance, it's normal, but... short distance, a bit heavy.
Long distance. So, would you say this car is a top-end car or more of a takeoff?
It's medium. It's got a bit of both.
Okay. Okay, so one thing I did forget to mention that was very important on this car is that this car has a launch control system in it. So you can imagine how fast this car is. And it's not only a top-end car, but also farm takeoff, you'll be getting full advantage over here.
second, let me catch my breath. Remind me how it feels to hear your voice. Your lips are moving, I can hear a thing. Living life as if we had a choice.